Last summer, I visited Moldova to review one of the last Soviet-era sleeper trains. On my way back to Romania, I unexpectedly encountered a seemingly modern DMU. Initially, I thought, this DMU must be 10 years old. But to my surprise, it was actually designed in the 60s and at once served as a workhorse for commuter train and regional train within the Soviet Union. CFM, the Moldovan State Railway, undertook a remarkable project by completely rebuilding this old and worn D1 train set, transforming them into a modern train. And what a colossal upgrade. Join me on my journey as I slowly but surely explored the Moldovan railway system on my way to Romania. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. Thank you.
Mi cuzzo.